He's a really sensitive bird. So when you do anything with it, it always has to be cool and relaxed.